Oh my gosh, I love this song.
Hi everyone, this is
RaffAshTV.
So here we are back again after a short break.
Yep.
So this will be another reaction, but we are a little late on this. It's the movie title is Kadaram Kondan, acted by
Vikram. And I think Akshara Hassan is also in the movie.
Yeah. It's directed by Rajesh M. Silva and Jibran. And the movie producer is Kamal Hassan. So it's Raj Kamal Films. yeah. So let's start. Let's watch again.
Let's get to the trailer.
கடத்தல் திருட்டு கொள்ள an expert in safe breaking. All suspected on a never gun. Very intelligent.
Okay.
So, what do you think?
Oh, it's here in Malaysia.
Mm-hmm.
How is that? I didn't know he came over.
Well, I mean, I did hear that he was here in Malaysia with the whole crew and all. Yeah. It looks great, the action scenes, and
yes,
he looks good. And I don't know why, when they take it in Malaysia, the heroes tend to have all the white beard, like Kabali as well, you know. But he looks really cool, right? He looks very nice.
From the trailer, it shows that the whole movie has to get in.
Never know. Yeah, but I mean, it's a very short teaser.
We couldn't
make out much of the story, but from the narration earlier, it's like he's an expert in safe breaking or something I heard. So definitely it's crime related movie lah.
Mm.
And I think he's acting as a Malaysian police, if I'm not mistaken.
That would be cool.
And the action sequence, especially the car wreckage scene and the accident. Wow, it was
quite nice.
It wasn't so typical like other movies. They made it into slow mo and all, so you feel the impact.
Yes.
So it was pretty good.
I think so too. I also wonder what is the story where Akshara Hassan and I don't know who the guy is there.
And also the soundtrack. Soundtrack was really nice. Jibran. I think if I'm not mistaken, he was he did for Rajasan as well. Rajasan, the movie, the soundtrack was really nice. And actually, he's a favorite of Kamal Hassan.
Oh.
So recent times, whenever there's it's a Kamal Hassan movie or direction or production, Jibran tend to be the music director.
Oh.
So yeah, so no surprise there. But he was really good in Rajasan anyway on the soundtrack. So here from the teaser trailer, the soundtrack was really nice.
Yes.
Cool.
So I wonder what the story is, but I guess we'll have to wait and watch.
Yeah. Really love it. So hope you all like our reaction today for Kadaram Kondan. So we'll catch you on the next one.
Yeah.
See you.